What is up, everyone? I'm at a very loud Tony's Trophy Room in Collierville, New Jersey. They got an acoustic set going on, so I'm gonna have to be kind of loud when I'm narrating here. But I'm here to take on their almost undefeated Lombardi challenge. It was undefeated until yesterday. My buddy Brandon Clark came here and smoked this sandwich in like 16 minutes. And I saw some pictures, and it is massive. A lot bigger than I thought it was going to be. They told me it's served with a normal portion of French fries. Apparently that's a normal portion of French fries for each meat that is on the sandwich. So it's served with like four large orders of French fries and a massive sandwich. They're gonna be bringing it out in just a little bit. I want to give a couple shout outs. First off, it's my buddy Chris's birthday today. Happy birthday, Chris. He donated a bunch of money to my St. Jude fundraiser, so now I'm going to have to eat a ton of ice cream sandwiches and do a lot more push-ups for my April fundraiser video, so happy birthday, Chris. I also want to give a shout out to my buddy Derek, who's here. He was the one that discovered this challenge. We would not be here if it weren't for him. And a shout out to my little cheering section who has joined me. Thanks for coming, everyone. Woo! There's Derek, discoverer of Lombardi. All right, so food's coming out in a little bit. Like I said, I'm gonna be shouting during the challenge, so bear with me, but we'll get started very soon.
Wow. Oh my God. Oh my God. Mother of God.
Food's here, it's cooled off a little bit. This is massive, I was not kidding. But I have 40 minutes to eat that, and that 40 minutes is gonna start in 3, 2, 1, let's eat.
If we all should die tonight, we will
party challenge was victorious. Ran out of time, ran out of room. The fries were too much, it was the best of me. But the crowd support was on point. You guys are amazing. You guys did fantastic. But that'll be my first loss of 2019. I'm pretty happy with my performance. I think I put away a crazy amount of food, so this one will go on my list. We'll come back one day and be victorious. Anyway, thanks for watching. Check in next time.
We love you, bro.
Yeah.